Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll walk you through step-by-step process of enable your two-factor authentication on your Yahoo mail account. So to start, click on any browser of your choice, then the address by typing yahoo.com. And you sign in with your email and password. Now one thing you must bear in mind, two-factor authentication serves as security for you to verify any login attempt on your phone. Anytime someone or you try to log in, they serve as a security checks. So to access your, click on and then you type in your email and password, then click on next. Now my Yahoo account has been opened. So to enable my two-factor authentication, I click on profile. Under the profile, click on mass information. And I click on account security. I scroll through to find two-step verification. Then I click on turn it on. And I click on get started. This will enable me to enable two-factor authentication. Here you can choose to use a phone number, or you can choose to use Google Authentication app to serve as two-factor authentication on your Yahoo account. So here I will use phone number, and I click on phone number. I choose the phone number that I want to use as two-factor authentication. In this case, anytime I try to log on to my Yahoo account, I'll be prompted to verify it on my phone for me to have access. When anyone try to access my email, I'll be the second party to enable login. This will serve as a security measure to prevent my account from guests to hack my Yahoo account. So to continue, you first need to copy the verification code then to my phone. So there's my phone. To copy the verification code, I click on messages. This is the verification code. Then I copy the verification code. Then I paste it in the verification tab. Then I click on continue. This will enable my two-factor authentication anytime try to log in. So prompting to verify my account before login. So a message notification will be sent that I've enabled my two-factor authentication. So let's try and sign out and try to use two-factor authentication to log on to my Gmail account. I'll log out. So to sign in, I click on sign in. Then I type in my email and password. Type my password. Click next. Yeah. proper prompting for me to verify or choose an option to verify my login attempt. So I click on my number that I use as two-factor authentication. This will send verification code to phone so that I can use the verification code to verify before I can have access to my Gmail web portal. After pasting it, I click on verify. Verify the account. Now I'll be able to log in onto my Yahoo account. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. For more information under the description, click on link to the post to find more information on how you can turn off and turn on your two-factor authentication on your Yahoo account. Thank you.